We're here with Ray Zarb, the winner of 21.5 at the 2022 Winter Champs. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Tell us about the day.
It was a very hard one today. You know, it took me just through the second run to get this 2Q. Once I got that, I knew I had a good chance. Wade and Brendan, they just the same speed as me. I just have to make sure I get a clear run. The first one, I finished second. Wade got onto me and cleared away. And the second one, I had to make sure I get under him. And I'll make sure I clear out of the way and got my rhythm to race.
Yeah, you got it was a pretty close finish. It sort of came down to the third A final.
Yes.
That was hard. How your nerves were and how you
It was shaking. Believe me, blood pressure went up. It was going up. I'm going, no. But look, at the end of the day, I got on count back. I do feel my car was the best of the day. It was the better car.
And looking ahead to upcoming events, I know you're making the trip up to Queensland for
correct.
The state titles.
Yes, correct.
Obviously a good result today sets you in a good position for that one.
Yes, and I think the car would be good there too. I think, you know, the same tyres, same control tyres. I did a few testing today with the car again, and it took me to the third run to get it right. And I think, the setup was pretty good.
Thanks, mate. Well, thanks for talking to us. Congratulations on the result today. Best of luck in Queensland.
Thank you very much.
And we'll catch up with you soon.
And thanks to the club again.
Thanks, Ray. Cheers.
Thank you.